Learn and customize the home screen. Add, move, and remove an app. To add an app to the home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the home screen to access the apps tray. Select and hold the desired app, then select Add to Home. To move an app, select and drag the desired app to the desired location. To remove an app from the home screen, select and hold the desired app, then select Remove from Home. To uninstall an app, select and hold the desired app, then select Uninstall. Select OK to confirm. To create a folder, select an app, then drag it over another app and release. To remove a folder, select and drag all apps out of the folder. Change wallpaper and themes. To change the wallpaper, select and hold an empty part of the home screen. Select Wallpapers. Navigate to and select the desired wallpaper. Live wallpapers or infinity wallpapers can increase battery consumption. Under Set as Wallpaper, select where you would like the new wallpaper to appear. Home screen, lock screen, or home and lock screens. Select the desired display option. Select Set as Wallpaper. To change the device theme, select the Themes tab. Navigate to and select the desired theme. Select Download. The theme will take a moment to download. Select Apply to use the theme, then select Apply again to confirm. Change screen grid. To change the screen grid, select and hold an empty part of the home screen. Select Home Screen Settings. Select Home Screen Grid. Select the desired screen grid, then select Apply. Change home screens. To edit the home screen panel, select and hold an empty part of the home screen. To set the default home panel, swipe to the desired home panel, then select the home icon at the top of the screen. To rearrange the order of the home screens, select and drag the desired home screen panel to the desired location. To add a new home screen, swipe to the Add icon, then select the Add icon. To remove a home screen, swipe to the desired home screen, then select the Delete icon.